Sweetheart. Sweetheart. Shouldn't you be at school? Darling, some people might say your dad was a bit of a hero. Okay.
Off. I've got a fucking bastard hangover. What's the matter with you? Fucking miserable bitch.
Look at you. You're a scab. Nobody likes you in this school. Your shoes are disgusting. You smell like a tramp. You make me feel sick. You don't belong in this school. You belong in a home for retards.
No wonder your mum can't stand you.
You should kill yourself.
Stanislas?
Velosky?
Velos? Registration, sir.
Oh. You filth!
Now, what are you doing
here? Mr. Kerr.
There's no one.
My saloon.
God, shouldn't you be at school already?
It's Sunday.
Yeah, well, she can fuck off out my hair anyway.
Where's your father?
Yeah.
If you don't tell us to stop, we're going to keep hurting you. Do you understand me?
She can't speak. She's mental. Come on, speak.
My uncle said your dad's gonna die soon. He'd rather be dead than be stuck with a scab like you.
Your dad's dead.
Dog's fucked off and all.
Clive, yeah, it's me. It's me. There is nothing worth anything. Yeah, I know, yeah. Clive, it's me. I've got everything out of his loft. I've been through everything. I've got all the boxes out, like you said. I've got everything down and I've been through them. It's nothing. Yeah, if there was something decent, if there was something worth finding, but there is, it's just all shit, it's all fucking shit. There is nothing I can, yeah, what is that? Yeah, I told you, look, fucking hell, if there was anything worth shit, I would have taken it down shit converters, but there is fuck all here. Well, come round, help me find it, because I tell you what, I could do with the money.
Your mum or dad at home?
I'm from the council, sweetheart.
You're not in trouble.
Your teacher said you haven't been at school for a few days. Are you okay? I just want to help.
Thank you.
been killed and all you do is stand around. Is there anybody in this town with guts enough to do something about it?
Come on.
What's the matter with you?
Move your feet, you fucking slag!
Well, if you want to shoot me, go ahead. Shoot me in the legs. Go ahead, right here. Shoot me, then we'll be even.
No, wait.
Move!
Ow! You dirty fucking cunt! What are you looking at? I'm gonna come to bed to you, dear.
Watch where you're going, Stinker.
We told you your dad was gonna die, didn't we? He was a scab too.
A dead scab.
Sarah.
Do you hide your feet?